U.S. Army Garrison Stuttgart welcomed a new commander during a change of command ceremony May 19th at Patch Barracks, Germany. During the ceremony, Colonel Jason Condry passed command to Colonel Matt Ziegler.
COVID flipped everything upside down and inside out, and we were truly living in genuine uncertainty. But this community rose to the occasion in a way that constantly reminded me why I'm glad I live here.
Colonel Condry is heading to San Antonio, Texas, to be the new Executive Officer of Installation Management Command. The new garrison commander, Colonel Ziegler, was previously assigned to Special Operations Command Europe at Stuttgart, Germany.
I was fortunate to visit here many times during my battalion command, and I knew that this would be a terrific place to bring my family. I'm blessed to serve the best community in the military. Ready garrisons for a strong Europe, and I'm glad I live here.
Colonel Ziegler will be the commander of U.S. Army Garrison Stuttgart for the next 2 years. From Stuttgart, Germany, I am Air Force Staff Sergeant Crystal Wright.